So welcome back to Madhushree channel. So hi everybody, welcome to Madhushree channel. Okay, so who already subscribe, like and share. So okay, let's move to the video. Before going to the video, if you're the new person to this video, means this is me Madhushree, and I will take coding projects from White Hat Junior, then cooking videos, then etc. Then testing on 5 minutes craft, like that I will be taking. Then meditation, like that meditation mind relaxing videos I'll be taking for you guys. So please subscribe, and if you need the next videos notification, means click on that bell. Okay, then the next videos notification will be coming for you. Okay, so let's go into the project now. Okay so today's class name is Inheritance, and today's class number is 25, class 25, and today's class name is Inheritance. Okay, so today's project name is Crumpled Balls 2. So today we're gonna do, means so we are gonna add only the images for the Crumpled Balls 2. So actually in the previous video I was having only Crumpled Ball 1. In that what I did, means I didn't add any images. I just did only with the sprites, but I didn't add any images. So but today we're gonna add images. It is gonna be very amazing. So let's move to the project. Okay, so this is Crumpled Balls 1. I'm gonna take Crumpled Balls 2. So okay, so this is Crumpled Balls 2, and this is gonna be our real output. Okay, so this is gonna be our real output, and shall we open the link? Click on the link and I'm gonna open it. It's opening. Okay, so directly I just opened it. Okay, so now I have downloaded it from Jitterbug, so I have to download it. Before downloading, I want to say one thing, guys. So suppose you are the new video for you, new person for this video, means suppose you don't know how to download the GitHub and how to sign in GitHub, how to add files in GitHub, means in the description link I will be giving you a GitHub video link I'll be giving in the description. Click that link and watch it, and you enjoy it. Okay, so let's download now. Download zip. We have to click on download zip. So download zip means that is a WinRAR. Do you know WinRAR? Using WinRAR only it will come. Okay, so now the image will be displaying like this. Okay, so like this it will be coming. Now what you have to do means you have to click on extract to. When you're clicking on that, in which you have to add, you can also add. For example, I'll just show you in only one step. Okay, so I'm adding here. Okay, I'm just adding here. I'm just clicking okay. Then it will add. Okay, so just close this. And do you know about web browser? Suppose you don't know about web browser, means in that only we are using a output. To see output only we are using. For example, 1 minute. I'll show you first how to add the folders inside it. Okay, so how to see the output and how to add the folders will add. So for that, click on choose folders, and where you have to add, it will ask. So it will show you like this. So I will click on White Engineer Projects. Then here, where it is, 25th. Okay, so class 25th Pro Master. I just came. Okay, so next, click on this link. Web server URL. Click on this link. If suppose it's not coming for you, means you can also just copy. You can also copy like this. Like this also, you can just copy it. Okay. Like this, if you copy it, means you can also put like this. Okay. So okay, so this is the output. So let's play the game now. Actually in the previous video, yes, it was here an yellow color and here it was like a white color box, but in this there's a crumpled paper and one dustbin. See, I'm gonna click on up arrow. See, it's going and falling. Oh, I just pressed once again, it's just going up. I'll just reload and even show you. Okay, see, it's reloading. Okay, now it came. See, I'm gonna press up arrow. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's going and falling in the dustbin. So okay, so let's move to the Visual Studio Code to score it. Okay, so let's open it. And one more thing to say you, before going to the Visual Studio Code, I want to say you how to download, but not in this video. Even though I will also give this Visual Studio Code installation link in the description and how to use Visual Studio Code basics thing in the that video link also I'll be saying you. And one more thing I have to say to you, today I'll teach you one basic thing in the live in the Visual Studio Code. Okay, so let's open the Visual Studio Code now. Okay, so okay, first you have to open the file. Inside that file, what you have to click? Open folder. Then it will open. In that, which you have to do, you can also click. So, mine is what? This one, right? So, I'm gonna click it. So, it's loading. So, okay. So, now what you have to do means you have to go to skills.js. I said, right? I have to say one thing. So, I'll see you here. Actually, it will be here. Okay. What you have to do? You have to click this. And before clicking on this, I'll see what is this. This is called live share. Your teacher, why? What is this? You'll ask. Why should we use this? You'll ask. Why? Because this will use two. Like it will use one when your teacher is there. Now, suppose your teacher also will teach you. I think you. But for me, my teacher teach me like this. Like for example, now we made any mistakes means. She cannot correct, right? So for this, when I'm clicking on this, then the live share will be coming. Live share means only the Visual Studio Code that teacher can see. Your friends or your teacher can see. When you're clicking on this, your teacher can see, and she can also type. Okay, then she can type, and she can correct you. So when I'm clicking on this, my teacher can connect with me. So okay. So let's move on this. So this is what I said you. This is called a live share. Okay. So let's move to the code now. Okay. So I'm clicking on sketch.js. It's the first thing. And do you know about how to create a dustbin.js, ground.js, then paper.js? How to create a class? I already said you in the previous video itself that to crumple balls. One is of I said you. So that video's link also I'll be putting in the card itself. Okay. So this all I have been sent it to you first itself. Okay, leave this thing all. Okay, so this all I said. So this is nothing but we just I'll just say once again. So this is nothing but we are creating here like we are creating classes, right? So for that we are just giving us bin part 1, bin part 2, bin part 3. Okay, so next one. This all I've been sent you and this is very easy. So this is what it means. In the like when you're clicking on the up arrow, the crumple ball is having a heavy force and only it's going right for that one day. Okay, so let's move to the dustbin.js. Okay, so dustbin means this is the dustbin. Okay, so for that first we have to write constructor. I already said you, then variable options. I said you aesthetic. About aesthetic, aesthetic is nothing but a constant, right? So this dot body is equals to bodies dot rectangle. So the dustbin is in the rectangle only. The dustbin is in the rectangle only, right? So for that we are just giving as a rectangle. Then next, why you with the height? So you ask why this options is coming? Options like why we? Because we wrote here, we created our options. Instead that we just wrote about the aesthetic and true is true, right? So for that no need to write aesthetic is true. No need to write. You can just write options. Then you can just write as aesthetic as true. Then this dot width is equal to width. Then this dot height is a height. Okay, so world is adding the this dot body. Okay, so the world is adding this dot body. This body line is adding. Then this should be display, right? So it is displaying. So for that we are writing next variable pose is equal to this dot body dot position. So variable pose means that is the position for the day. For the dustbin, that is the position for the dustbin. So for that we are writing this dot body dot position. So this body should be position for the dustbin. Okay, so the this is in which mode? This is in rect mode. It is not in ellipse mode or in circle mode like that. It's not there. So for that we just give it a center. Then fill. Then 255 255 20 255 0.05. What does that mean? That is nothing but this is the dustbin's color. Okay, so this is the dustbin's color. Okay, then rect force dot x and force dot y, then this dot width and this dot that. So that position we're just giving here. Okay, so for that position is here. Okay, next we'll move to the ground dot js. Okay, so let's move on to this. So in this, also nothing but this is the ground. Now why should we create a ground? You can also just you can just put one more thing. No need to create a ground doll. No need to create like this ground class all. What you can do, you can go to sketch.js. In that, in function or setup, you have to type as variable, not variable. First of all, you have to put like this ground itself. Okay. After putting ground, you have to write as ground is equals to create sprite. Then canvas size, for that you have to put it equally. Okay, the next y we're type is that is it is gonna come, but I have for you people I just put it like this. Then why we are using like this, I just put it like this for you people. Okay, so I thought even I can also do like that, but for you I'll just do like this. Okay, so after that, this all you know, right? So this is, that's it. Then world, we are adding a world as this dot body. Then this dot, it is displaying, and same thing only. Then the color is in yellow. Okay, so next move, we'll move to the main thing, paper.js. Okay, so let's click on that. So class paper, all things we know about this itself. So then in this, what we made with, in this nothing we changed, but only one line we added, that is nothing but this line only. We are just adding. Okay, so fill, I'm just keep white color, right? Then it is in rotating mode, it will rotate, right? See, I'll just reload, and even though I'll show you, it should be rotating, right? So for that I just see, it's rotating. It's, see, can you see? But also I can see that carefully. Okay, it is rotating for me. It is, so for that we're just giving us an angle. Okay, then image mode, as we are giving a center. Okay, so what is image mode, you'll ask? That is the image of the crumpled ball. Okay, then image, this dot image dot post dot post dot y, then 33 33. What means x y width height? The just we are adding the image as this dot image. So okay, so we just came to the end of the video. Okay, hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like. Do you want to share? Means you want to share. And please subscribe to Madhushree channel. Okay. And do you want to get the notifications for the next video? Means click the bell icon to get the next video's notification. So that's it for visiting. Thank you for seeing my video. And I said right in Visual Studio Code installation, everything I'll be giving in the description. Okay. So click on that link, and do you want to take a free trial course from the Vital Junior? Then for that also I'll be giving the trial class link in the description. Okay, so thank you for meeting me. Thank you so much for watching my video. Thank you. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. So thank you. See you. We'll see you in next video. Bye bye.